But the pain he has here in the neck right now, what should I do about that?
I think you have to use valmund, pute,
twice a day. Some massage? Is
that good? Also. Yeah. But you can first valmund pute, 10 minutes, in his all his neck, twice a day.
Yeah.
And then you can massage.
Okay.
Yeah. And massage has to be very delicate, because he has, he's very sensitive now.
Mm.
And that's why you should, okay. You should if you use the valmund pute, it's gonna be warm, so he won't feel, he won't be as sensitive as you.
No, okay.
So then,
come on, but no trade.
Start
no.
here.
Yeah.
Don't use the collar.
No.
Halsband.
No, I always use the harness. Always.
Don't use it. No more. Forget about that. You can throw it in the bin.
No, it's so nice.
Yeah. Well, keep it, but don't use it.
I'm only using it when I go to the vet or somewhere else where it's not easy to have a harness.
Look, you know his ears?
Yeah.
You see his ears? And you start just there. And you're going to see that there are two wings here, right?
Yeah.
And then you start there on the top and you just massage.
Okay.
You can be like... Yeah. Move a little bit back and back and back. Yeah. Or you can do it with one hand. With only one hand, or you can do it with two hands. So you start here and you go down.
All the way down.
All the way down.
Okay.
Okay? Especially here.
Mm.
So when you've already done this, also concentrate on the middle part.
Yeah.
But he's very sensitive then.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to touch him anymore.
No.
But you see it's like...
Just like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not very high.
No.
If you see that he reacts, just do it a little bit softer.
Yeah.
Yeah.